Question 13 reads, if AB plus B is equal to A plus 2C, what is the value of B when A equals 2 and C equals 3? To solve this problem, just start by substituting in the values you've been told for A and C. So we'll replace A with 2 and get 2B plus B is equal to 2 plus 2C, which is 2 times 3, or 6. 2B plus B is 3B, and that's equal to 8. So if we're going to solve for B, we'll divide both sides by 3 and get B is equal to 8/3. And that's the correct answer, 8/3.